There are thousands of chemical reactions occur in living organism. In living organism, okay? So these chemical reactions are, okay, conversions. These chemical reactions are conversions. So what is the meaning? These chemical reactions are conversion means what is the meaning? For example, these chemical reactions are conversion means chemical reactions are one chemical reaction change to that another, okay, or these chemicals are being made from other chemicals, made from other chemicals. It means one chemical reaction changed to another, or these chemicals are being made from that other chemicals. So these are that chemical conversions, okay? So these chemical reactions are transformed in that living organisms. This transformation of chemical reactions are known as the metabolic reactions. These transformation of chemical reactions occur in living organism, they are known as a metabolic reaction. These transformation of chemical reactions occur in living organisms, this transformation of chemical reactions occur in living organisms, they are known as metabolic reactions. All the chemical reactions occur. So in the body of living organism, okay, they are known as the metabolic reactions. Okay. For example, carbon dioxide removed from amino acid it is convert to amine. Then amino acid is converted to amine by the removing of carbon dioxide. After that, hydrolysis of glycosidic bond among the sugars, hydrolysis of glycosidic bond. Next, removal of amino group from nucleic acid or from nucleotide. So these are that transformation reactions. So it means metabolites, these molecules are moved through metabolic reaction, they are known as the metabolic pathway. This all are that metabolites. Metabolites means biomolecules. Biomolecules are known as metabolites. So these metabolites are formed in the metabolic reaction move. Okay? So through that metabolic reaction, they are known as that metabolic pathway. These metabolites move by metabolic reactions is known as metabolic pathway. Metabolic pathway. So it means this metabolic reactions are not single, they are linked to that another one. Metabolic reactions are not separate. They are not separate. They are linked to that one to each other. They are linked reactions. So just like the traffic, mobile traffic, so they have the junctions. These metabolites having metabolic pathway. This metabolic pathway having certain rate and direction, just like that. So mobile traffic. So that is known as that dynamic state of body constituents. Metabolic pathway, metabolites move through metabolic pathway, they having the certain rate and direction, just like that mobile traffic. So that is known as that. It means dynamic state of body constituents.